Been a while since I have been in this area. What's going on, you guys? Today I got another unboxing coming from a friend on Facebook, and I also got this from his Etsy, if you were wondering. From Roland Kelly over at Death Row Masks. Now, a lot of you know what this is. This is his H2SM. And I'm going to read off his description because this is what I found intriguing about it and why I wanted it for so long. Direct lineage to the Donpo Studios 1975 Captain Kirk mask owned by the Medleys. A 1 to 10 weeks wait, sizing 24 to 25. It says 1 to 10 weeks wait, but I got mine in 9 weeks. So, I found that pretty cool. Direct lineage to the Donpo 75 Kirk, which is pretty cool. And plus the way Roland, I'm sorry if I'm saying that wrong, finishes his H2 masks, I think is pretty damn accurate in my opinion. It might not be to you, but you know what? Whatever. But yeah, without any further ado, let's get this going. Another side note I want to add is, this got here before the Halloween Kills 78 flashback I was supposed to get from A Swift Creation and the CCN Studios Ends Mask. Again, 1 to 10 week wait. It's 100% worth it. But yeah, other than that, unboxing time. Alright. See a little bit of it, but not much. And I am going to pull this out. Pause. Oh. And there she is. Great packaging. Overall, 10 out of 10 on that, on shipping. And shipping time. W. And wow, this is a really, really nice thick, medium to thick pull, which I loved on my masks. And this is the fun part, doing this with one hand. There we go. Look at that guy. Again, it might be a little dark. I forgot to change the setting on my camera there, but you'll get some better shots of it. But wow. I've got to say, that is beautiful. Wow. Every detail, like everything down to the paint, to the hair, I mean, this is just absolutely, this is an absolute W. I mean, wow. He said he did add some Velcro, which I actually really, really like. Some masks you put on and it's like, wow, this is a little big on me. I wish I would have asked for that, but he did it for me, which, again, thank you, Roland. But yeah, this is a beautiful mask. I'm gonna wear this for a second. H2SM with direct lineage from a Donpo 75 Kirk from the Medleys. Let's take a look at that paint job. It's absolutely just 100% accurate in my eye. Now, for those of you who are wondering the price, I would just go to his Etsy shop, Death Row Masks. I'll leave all the descriptions and stuff in the link in the, or sorry, Jesus Christ. I'll leave the link in the description. There we go. See, this, I got this detail from Nick Malpagano, but on the Kirk masks, the ear holes are actually a little bit, like, inside right here. And I always look for that in all of my masks, and a lot of people don't get that. It doesn't, like, lessen the value of the mask to me or anything like that. It's just a detail that, you know, it really speaks out to me whenever somebody does it. This hair is amazing, too. Got to admit. I think this is mohair, so... Yeah, this is a great mask. Finely detailed. I'll even show you the back, because why not? There we go. Can't see it right now, but there is some Velcro, which I will show. Alright. I will have to style the hair a little bit, but that is A-okay. That is a beautiful, beautiful mask. I give this mask 10 out of 10. Why not? First ever. Now, this is going to go nicely with the Jimmy Falco original in my case over there, which you can't see, it's off screen. But, yeah. Absolute W right here. I will get into some warns, but yet again, these are not the official warns. The official warns are coming very, 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 very soon. So, give me a like on the video if you do enjoy the video. Like and subscribe, all that jazz, and I'll see you guys in the next one.